If schools are for individual development, if they're for collaborative effort, if they're to serve the public good, then assessments should reflect those goals.
Must give at least 5 tokens a week to someone else based on the skills, the critical thinking, critical skills and soft skills.
Students then research, collect data, and decide maybe that they want to clean up their community. And during each of these steps, they're assessed by teachers and other students with the critical skills in mind.